ideas are nightmares. The white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who like staring. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. And see him walking around with his headphones blaring. Alone in his own zone, cold in his own care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Emotions go.